Hello everyone, good morning, Jai Hind, welcome again. This is the NCERT of Standard 10th and this is the chapter number 13th beginning part. This is the first lecture of the chapter number 13. Here I am going to include introduction of the surface area and volume. And 13.1, some question today we are going to solve. First two questions here. We'll try to solve first and second two questions we'll solve here. Then I'm Tushar Joshi and you all are welcome again in Tushar Joshi's Maths Club. This is Joshi's online study hub and I, Tushar Joshi, welcomes behalf of Omkar English Medium School. Now let me inform you that if you are new on this channel, then subscribe our channel so that our all videos notification you can get quickly, and our Omkar School's official website is there in description box. Website is written, so you can go and you can visit our school's website, and this kind of amazing videos related to mathematics of standard 8 to 12 Gujarati and English medium, to see that videos, description box the link is given. That is the Joshi's online study hub. Josh application is on Play Store. On description box, in description box you can go throughout the link and you can download the application and you can see so many videos and some free material specially for you. This is the 13th chapter, and as I have said, surface area and volume. Actually this chapter you people have learned last year, okay? The same name it was, surface area and volume. So basic formulas they have given in last year's textbook. So especially this year, okay, they haven't given this formula, means area of cube, volume of cube, the area of like cone, volume of cone, as well as cuboid, cone and circle. So some basic formulas are not given here specially. Let me inform you one more thing here. Actually total four exercises are there, but for you people the good thing is that out of four exercises, two exercises are totally removed. Again let me tell you, two exercises are totally removed for the year of 2020. So good thing that, yes, really that is good. And first two exercises, 13.1 and 13.2, we have to learn. Then some shapes we have to learn, that is cube as well as cuboid, cone, cylinder and the circle. Otherwise you can consider cylinder, okay, because a cylinder is the one kind of circular shape. So actually these four shapes you have learned last year also, but here some advanced calculation we have to do. So we will not discuss about the formula. First of all, when different kind of formulas will come, then directly I will write the formula. If you haven't learned last year this chapter properly, then once you should go throughout the 9th standard textbook and you have to learn all the formula. And in our next lecture I will try to cover all the formulas, okay? Once again I will write down, okay, one PPT I will make for that. Right now I haven't made that because I thought that it's not required, okay, so that I haven't made that. But if it's required, you people have to write in comment box, yes sir, please make one PPT of that kind of formulas, and also I will make it, okay? And which is which kind of specially formulas will come, some different kind of, otherwise some mixed formula, so that also I will make. But that is totally depends upon you. Your response is highly required. If you will comment, if you will like this video, if you will share with your friends, and if good response I will get from your side, then my work will be also better. That is the condition. Let me tell you. Okay, let me start. First question, two cubes. Okay, here two cubes are given. Two same kind of cubes are there, which volume is 64 centimeter cube, that are joined end to end. Okay, means one cube is top side, other end, the one more cube is downside. Find the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Then actually in this chapter, okay, last year also I have said the same thing to my students, figure is highly required. If you are able to make a good figure, a proper figure, and if you know the formula, okay, what I say is figure, see, figure plus formula. Okay, figure plus formulas is equal to, I always says answer. Figure plus formulas is equal to answer. Figure plus formulas is equal to answer. Okay, remember this thing. Then, if you say, sir, this visualization we are not able to do, so the figure is here, you can see, this is the first cube, okay, 64 centimeter cube. So in this kind of question, side is required, okay, because surface area of the resulting cuboid we have to find, and the what is surface area of the cuboid, then I will say, okay, that is TSA, okay, TSA, otherwise here you can consider CSA also, okay, otherwise CS. So what is that? That is 2 into LB plus BH plus LH, okay, LB plus BH plus LH, means here L, B and H are highly required, means length, breadth and height, okay, that you know. So I will not write now what is L, what is B, what is L, that thing now I'm not going to write, because you know what is L, B and H. So here particular sides we want. So how we can find these sides? First of all, then from the volume, okay, from the volume we can easily find the side. What is the formula? So volume of cube, okay, that formula will apply. Volume of cube, that is L cube, okay, otherwise you can consider side cube, okay, side cube, and that is given 64. So 64 is equal to side cube. So if particular value of side you want, then the opposite side you have to take cube root, okay, then side is equal to, okay, side, if you want to find your side, then cube root of 64, cube root, don't write square root. So here 3 you must have to write, because this is the cube root. Now cube root of 64 is 4, okay, is equal to side, means your particular side is 4 as well as 4, okay, means length is 4, breadth is 4 and height is also 4, because this is the cube. Okay, now our 30% of part, 30 to 40% is done. Now one more cube is joined to that cube end to end, means end to end means like this. See here one more cube downside, okay, and you can see this surface, okay, there, see, focus on this pointer, okay, see this surface. So this both of the cubes are joined end to end, and that is obvious that two cubes are here, so both of the cubes are same, and the sides are also same, so that, because here 64 centimeter cubes are given, okay, so this is again 4 4 and 4, okay, so the same thing I'm not going to write, but again this is 4 4 and 4, okay, length, breadth and height of the black cube, that are 4. Now we have to find the resulting TSA, okay, then this is also 4. Okay, then now for cuboid. Now this is not cube. Okay, see, you see here, this is now not cube. This is the cuboid. Then for cuboid, length, breadth and height, again we have to write. Okay, then what we can write here for cuboid. Okay, for cuboid. Okay, for cuboid, this is L is equal to length is, now see here, now length is 8 centimeter. Now it is not 4. Length is 8, as well as B. B will remain same, now breadth will not be changed. Okay, so that is 4 centimeter, as well as height, that length, breadth and height. So sorry, here length will remain 4 only. This is the length you can consider. Okay, this is the length. Now this is the breadth. Okay, this is the breadth, and now this is the height. Okay, height, then height is 4 and 4, 8 centimeter. So now L, B and H, all value now you have, and easily you can drop down the value in given formula. So here, as you can see, L, B. So L into B, L is what? 4. Okay, 4 into B is what? 8. 4 into 8 plus B. B is what? That is 4. And H, H is what? Again, that is 8. Plus L into H. Okay, L, B, sorry, here 4 into 4 will come, 4 into 4, B, H, okay, 4 into 8 plus L, H, 4 into again 8, okay, 4 into 8. And now this is so easy simplification part. Okay, if you simplify these things, so 4 for the 16 plus 8 for the 32 plus 8 for the again 32. And if you finally simplify, 32 to the 64 plus 6, 72, 80 to the 160. So 160 centimeter square. This is the surface area. Okay, finally, this is the answer. 160 centimeter square is the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Okay. Yeah, this formula you must have to remember, 2 into LB plus BH plus LH. Without this formula, you will not get the answer. You will not get the answer. So finally, you have to write in statement form that surface area of the resulting cuboid is 160 centimeter square. So it was the answer number first, and I hope you people understood. And if some problem you are facing, then in comment box, you can write your problem. I will make another video for problem solving session. We'll attend problem solving session. But as I said, your response is required. Okay. Now, this is the second question and the last question of this lecture, of this video. A vessel is there. Vessel is in form of hollow hemisphere. Okay, one more thing, I just remember so that I inform you. Last year, the weightage of this chapter, okay, this chapter, chapter number 13, the last year weightage was 8 marks. And one 4 mark question always comes as, generally it comes as it is, without any change, okay, without twisting. But here, this year, as you know, 30% of syllabus removed by the government. Actually, this is not 30%, that is almost 50% of syllabus is removed, as well as blueprint, and the weightage is also has been changed. Okay, that also has been changed, so that now I will not discuss about the weightage, and the new weightage government will release, will declare soon. So I will make one more video on the blueprint, so stay connected with me. If you want to get all updates related to 10th standard and as well as 12th standard, 12th science, then stay connected with me. I will make the videos, all updates which comes from the government. Okay, in Gujarati medium also I will make, and some words will come English also. So Gujarati and English medium, or both students can see same video. Okay, so stay connected with me, and still you haven't subscribed, so subscribe this channel, and don't forget to share with your friends. And really, if you like this video, then don't forget to hit like button. Okay, second question, see here, vessel is there from a hollow hemisphere mounted on hollow cylinder. means one kind of hollow hemispherical hemispherical type of vessel is there. Okay, I always says hollow hemisphere type of word if come, then you have to consider bowl. Okay, because which bowl we generally use, okay, for our domestic purpose, for dinner, food and breakfast and all. Okay, so that is one kind of hemispherical. I'm not saying it that is totally hemispherical, but that is almost hemispherical. So when hemispherical type of word is come, so you have to consider the bowl. Okay, domestic use purpose bowl. Now that is mounted by a hollow cylinder. So I always says, just as I have written first question, that figure, okay, figure plus formula is equal to answer is equal to, you can say here 8 marks. Okay, then what is the figure here? So this is the, you can see here, this is hemispherical bowl. Okay, this is hemispherical bowl and this is the cylinder. So cylinder is mounted on the hemispherical bowl. Now the diameter of the hemisphere is 14 centimeter. So this is the hemisphere, okay, and diameter is 14 centimeter given. So directly I will write, because I will not make you confuse like this textbook person. They have given diameter. It is also possible that directly they give radius, okay, but generally they give diameter. So if diameter is 14, so radius is 7 centimeter. Okay, radius is 7 centimeter. So this thing actually you have to write properly, that here diameter is 14 given, so radius is equal to diameter by 2. Okay, you have to write step by step, because good presentation is highly required. I always says, you can see my all videos, I always says good presentation is highly required. So 14 centimeters half is 7 centimeters, so that is the radius. Now you if you ask, sir, this is the radius of whom? Is this radius of hemispherical bowl or cylinder? So this is the common radius, because you can see here, as you can see here in the figure, okay, this cylinder is surmounted on the hemispherical bowl. So now radius will become common. So this is the logic, because generally students confuse. Oh, here radius is given, okay, then we have to consider radius of which, to the cylinder we have to apply, or to the hemispherical bowl we have to apply. But dear students, this is the common radius, this is applicable for both. Okay, remember. And now total height of the vessel is 13 centimeter. Total height of the vessel, see, this is given, total height of the vessel is 13 centimeter. Okay, now here like this, find the inner surface area of the vessel. Inner surface area we have to find, means inner surface area of cylinder we have to find, and inner surface area of bowl we have to find. Okay, then now we'll solve this question in two parts. Okay, in two parts. First of all, inner surface area of bowl we will find. Okay, first this is the first part. Inner surface area means just I will write surface area. Okay, surface area of hemispherical bowl, this you must have to write, hemispherical bowl. Okay, now what is the surface area of bowl? So that is 4 pi r square. Okay, 4 pi r square, but this is the hemispherical, so that is 2 pi r square will come. Now don't ask me, sir, how this formula is come. Again, you have to repeat 9th standards textbook if you don't know. Okay, because hemisphere, sphere, okay, sphere is equal to 4 pi r square. So that hemisphere is equal to 4 pi r square by 2. So 2 2s are 4, so 2 pi r square will come. Okay, So 2 into pi is 27 by 2. 1 meter here. What is given? Yes, 27 by 2 only here we have to take. So 27 by 2 into r square. So radius is 7. Okay. So radius is 7 into 7. So one more 7 and 7 will cut. And 22 to the 44 into 7. So final answer will come 7 for the 28. 2 is remainder. Again 28 plus 2 30 308 centimeter square. This is your first answer. And now inner surface area of total vessel we have to find. Means here this also we have to find the inner surface area of the of this cylinder. So second one is surface area. Okay, surface area of cylinder. And surface area of cylinder is, that is 2 pi r h. Okay, again in last year's textbook this all formulas are given. Okay, and then also if you will comment, then I will write down all the formula and I will explain also. I will not just make a PPT, I will explain also how this comes. So 2 pi r h, so 2 into pi is 22 by 7 into now radius. Okay, so radius is now here I have written, that is 7. Okay, that is 7 into, what about h? Height we have to find, but as you can see particular height is not given, total height is given, that is 13 centimeter. Then how we can find the height of just cylinder, height of just this cylinder, how we can find? So dear students, let me tell you, this is the radius, and radius is always same everywhere for the circle. So this is 7, so this is also 7, total is 13. Out of 13, this 7 if you remove, so this effective part you will get, and that is 6 centimeter. So you have to write here properly height of vessel, height of cylinder. Okay, you have to write here this thing, you have to write before start of this formula, height of vessel. Okay, height of cylinder is equal to total height minus hemisphere, 13 minus 7, so that 6 centimeter. So I will write here 6, and now 7 and 7 is cut here, and 22 to the again 44 into 6, and again 6 for the 4, 24 2 and 26 centimeter square. This is the second, but this now particular both of the answer we have to add, because we have to find the inner surface area of the vessel, means this full vessel's inner surface area we have to find. Okay, so addition here we have to do. So if you add this 308 plus 264, okay, if you add 308 plus 264, okay, 208 plus 264, so 8 plus 4, 12, 1, 7, 3 plus 2, 572 centimeter square. So 572 centimeter square is your answer, is your answer. Don't forget to write unit, that is centimeter square, because this is the surface area, so that centimeter square will come. So here I have completed two questions. Actually this, in this kind of questions, students generally feel difficulty, because this is the mixing of the two shapes. This is the mixing of the two shapes in last year, which you have learned actually. So that are particular one shapes only. Okay, only particular one shape. For example, if a hemispherical shape is given, then one more shape they don't include last year. But here some new things are there, because this is the 10th standard. and you should be enough mature now. So two questions I have completed, and I hope you understood this question. If you have still doubt, then on my WhatsApp number also you can click on. Okay, I will write down my WhatsApp number also in description box. And if you are feeling any kind of difficulty, then feel free to connect with me. And if you really like this video, so don't forget to press like button. And if you are new on this channel, then again and again, let me tell you, subscribe this channel. And really, if you enjoy this video, then share with your friends. Thank you.